So hello friends, myself Om and you are watching the YouTube channel Technical Om. Today I will tell you the upcoming smartphones in the month of January. Confirmed smartphones I will tell you first.
If you are new on this channel, please subscribe our channel to get the notification of the future videos.
On the first place we have Mi 10i. The specifications of Mi 10i are Snapdragon 750G 6.67 inches Full HD Plus display, 120Hz fast refresh rate, 108MP rear camera, 16MP front camera, 4820mAh battery, 30W fast charging, MIUI 12 based on Android 10. The expected price of this should be below 20,000. On the second place, we have Realme X7 Pro. The specifications of Realme X7 Pro are MediaTek Dimensity 1000+, 64MP rear camera, 32MP front camera, 65W fast charging, 6.55 inches Full HD Plus Super AMOLED display, 120Hz fast refresh rate, 4500mAh battery, Realme UI 2.0 based on Android 11. The expected price of this should be below 25,000. On the third place, we have Oppo Reno 5. The specifications of Oppo Reno 5 are Snapdragon 765G 6.43 inches Full HD Plus OLED display, 64MP rear camera, 32MP front camera, 4300mAh battery, 90Hz fast refresh rate, 65W fast charging, ColorOS 11.1 based on Android 11. The expected price of this should be below 25,000. On the fourth place, we have Realme X1. The specifications of Realme X1 are MediaTek Dimensity 800U, 64MP rear camera, 32MP front camera, 65W fast charging, 6.4 inches Full HD Plus AMOLED display, 4300mAh battery, Realme UI 2.0 based on Android 10. The expected price of this should be below 20,000. On the fifth place, we have Poco M3. The specifications of Poco M3 are Snapdragon 662, 6.53 inches Full HD Plus display, 6000mAh battery, 48MP rear camera, 8MP front camera, 18W fast charging, MIUI 12. The expected price of this should be below 10,000. On the 6th place, we have Samsung Galaxy S21. The specifications of Samsung Galaxy S21 are Exynos 2100 or Snapdragon 888, 6.3 inches Full HD Plus Dynamic AMOLED display, 64MP rear camera, 12MP front camera, 4500mAh battery, 25W fast charging, One UI 3.0 based on Android 11. The expected price of this should be below 68,000. On the 7th place, we have Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra. The specifications of Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra are Exynos 2100 or Snapdragon 888, 6.7 inches Full HD Plus Dynamic AMOLED display, 120Hz fast refresh rate, 108MP rear camera, 40MP front camera, 5000mAh battery, 25W fast charging, One UI 3.0 based on Android 11. The expected price of this should be below 95,000. On the 8th place, we have Mi 11. The specifications of Mi 11 are Snapdragon 888, 6.7 inches QHD Plus AMOLED display, 108MP rear camera, 20MP front camera, 5000 mAh battery, 50W fast charging, MIUI 12 based on Android 11. The expected price of this should be below 52,000. On the 9th place we have Mi 11 Pro. The specifications of Mi 11 Pro are Snapdragon 888, 6.7 inches USB plus AMOLED display, 120Hz fast refresh rate, 108MP rear camera, 32MP front camera, 5000mAh battery, 50W fast charging, MIUI 12 based on Android 11. The expected price of this should be below 58,000. On the 10th place we have Realme Race. The specifications of Realme Race are Snapdragon 888, 6.7 inches, QHD plus AMOLED display, 64MP rear camera, 32MP front camera, 4500mAh battery, 50W fast charging, Realme UI 2.0 based on Android 11. The expected price of this should be below 40,000. We can see more smartphones by smartphone brands like Samsung, Infinix, Lava and Asus. This is the end of today's video. If you like the video, please click on the like button. If you are new on this channel, please subscribe our channel. If you have any doubt regarding this, do comment down below. Thank you for watching. Yeah.